Go, we're live. 5, 10 more seconds. We should bounce up on that screen. Right.
What are we up to tonight, Gabe? We're playing more Shadow of Mordor?
Yeah. Awesome. Awesome sauce. Let's get this PS4 controller in the right spot.
Offered a post commanding the Black Gate. I intended to refuse. I shall hide you both there. Thank you.
Oh, I bet we're really quiet, aren't we?
This is not for you.
I forgot. Put on my headphones. Yep. Yep. So we're slowly getting more tech. Today we got our webcam on, as you can see. Oh, there we are on the other side. Cool. Some point soon we'll hopefully I'm plugged in. Soon we'll do Uncle Ryan's suggestion and start up. Yeah? Yeah, you did. You helped. You helped me center the camera. You see yourself on the screen? Who's that there? Is that Gabe? Can you look up here at the camera? Yeah. You're a pretty boy, aren't you? Oh, well, that is just not gonna be there. Let's try it there, see how bad it goes. Alright, we'll stick with this. Let's see how it, how if it disrupts the game. If it does, then we'll move somewhere else. Alright, cool. Can't really tell how the game audio is behaving. We'll see. Alright, so we're way up. So tonight, we're still supposed to knock out the 3 War Chiefs. I think that's a little ambitious, but we'll take a shot. Interrupt the duel. So should we interrupt the duel? It's been 3 Warchief missions. Yeah, we'll start there. We'll interrupt the duel. See how well that goes. I'm really bad at these so far. I need to figure out what my strategy is going to be on this. If I just knock out the people that are going to die. I need to check and see what my quests are. Still need to kill some flying creatures. Still need 2 of those. No. And I still need the 2 yellow stones, so we'll be looking for something fine. Nothing above us, though I swear I saw a shadow above the ground. It's fine. I just need to find a cave with some bats. Rooks battle to the death to demonstrate their ferocity and to eliminate rivals. Whoever flees or dies is declared a loser, while the winner will increase in power. Invade the duel to weaken Sauron's army. So we got an 8 and a 10. I'll probably try and take out the 8 and then see how bad it is with the 10. Take that off. So here we go.
You dog! How much longer until fight starts? Stop talking! Time to kill each other now!
Do I know anything about the 8? Actually, can I just target? Mark target. Alright, we're just fucking diving in.
You'll never survive! Hey! Hey! Ranger trespass on duel! Uruks kill Ranger together! Uruks need no help! Ranger!
You
look for me? Saves me trouble. Just me and you!
Is the field okay?
Kill you on Talk scum! Sauron, kill you!
That's nice. That's never happened before. Interesting. Normally the duel results by me futzing it up and one of the guys running away, so... pretty cool. Alright, awesome. Yeah, sure, we'll view the battle report. Let's see who we are, where, what, when. Yeah, let's mark him. That's our target. We'll go back to the fight.
We'll all kill you!
Really? What's up,
Hello.
Surround him!
What's up, baby game? You ran out already? Well, how'd you do that? You want some more? Yeah, alright. Tell you what. Let's take... we're 8 minutes in the stream. Yeah, let's broach that subject for a little bit. We're going to put this over here. Okay. Yeah, okay, you want the phone? Alright, we're not paying too much attention to the game. And we're not doing much conversation about World War pre and post-World War II political conversation, but we'll get there. We'll get there tonight. Alright. Let's get back into the fight. So... oh, well, damn. That's my problem. I could also just assassinate the Sauron. That would work as well. Second time I've done that now, I keep hitting the Y instead of A. Oh! it's just me and wow, this is gone ridiculously well. Oh, hey, I can just do that now? Alright, cool. So let's interrogate him. And we'll knock him out. Easy enough. We don't know everything about all the champions, so let's check this. Cool. One more to go on the council. The War Chief's group. And we got two items that are actually useful to us.
No!
I know, this is so exciting. So we can use that. And, or we can always take a look at it and see what it wants. Picking up the other one. That is perfect. It actually worked really well for us. So let's head over this way. We'll pick the artifact. We'll need to take a look. Actually, is that Hush?
I thought we was going on a hunt.
Let's see. Weapons. Send advanced attacks. Oh wow, I don't even have to go into that system. Cool. If I don't get any questions. We'll hold on to that one. That one actually might be useful. 30% chance to recover plus 40%. Not a fan of focus ones yet. 2% chance to recover one health shot for an arrow. Yeah? You looking at the phone? That is bright as the sun, little dude. There. Yeah, I know. You're gonna set a timer? I really appreciated the timer you set this morning at 4:30. But yeah, I woke up and was like, oh my gosh, I'm late for work. Nope. The timer for the day was just started. Yeah, I know. It was exciting. Alright, so that's done. Let's get some upgrades finished. Not a fan of the critics, right? So I'm looking at terrible at those. Last chance finish might be good, but I think the fertilizer wasn't very good. In place. Stealth drain. Brutalize, throw daggers. That seems to have the most utility. Yeah, I'm waiting for the second tier here. Not enough power. Alright. Next tier unlocks into brutal weapons. So that's a little ways away. Unfortunately, those third tier ones are extremely useful to have. And we're looking at 1050. Still a little ways to go for the next upgrade. We can pick up this intelligence relatively easily. What I meant to do is grab him, but I have another opportunity over here. And I saw a bird above us, so we need to shoot that down so we can finish. Beautiful. Alright. I know all the war chiefs. I have a relationship on the war chiefs. And it's that damn bird I just saw. One more. Beautiful. That's exactly what I wanted to do. Okay, now I think my next one is a Caragors. Cat lion. Nope. Whatever. Oh, cool. We'll go get that first. turn on the light. That's also why it's as bright as the sun.
Thank you, Ranger.
Slaves, even though it doesn't make a damn bit of difference. Apparently, the fifth clan is doing something tonight, but we're not going to participate in that. Oh, okay, cool. More intelligence?
Yeah!
Oh, that sucks. Okay. I'll take note of that next time. Much better drop. I see you. The Eagle Vision or the Batman Vision this game, and how really short your view range is. There was no reason not to play Batman without the Detective Vision. That's what it's called. I think it was Detective Vision, at least. So yeah, this you can see stuff but not over very long range. Is long range is awesome.
I saw something moving in the shadows.
Yeah, working on my. Hey, what? Yeah.
But it might have been the Ranger.
Okay, we're gonna take. Ride a war pig? Mount the caravel. Alright, war pig. Let's do this. Alright, I gotta, you know, push a button.
I'm on him!
go with the, turn that on again, huh? Damn, dude. It's like the surface of the sun. Chill out, man. You're killing me with this. You can play with it, yeah, certainly so. That's why I put it back in your general direction. Just, maybe not so much on the right, just right. Alright. 1 minute for the first one. Cannot hit that hat there straight. Second one down. Hit my war pig. And the third. Weapon upgrade. Do not do that to me again. Alright, you really have to stop doing that. Okay, no more. We're being attacked. I'm not being attacked. My horse pig is eating somebody. Alright, yeah, it's just time to pass. So far, we're doing good tonight. Haven't completely flubbed anything. Yeah. Alright. On to the next mission.
I reckon if we beat a cannibal with a stick for a few hours, they would know who's boss and let us ride it around. If not, at least a good beating will make the meat more tender for the cook. That sneaky creature has been watching us. I heard it, but I never seen it.
That's one down.
The picture is becoming clearer. It shows what came to pass, and what may come to be should we succeed against the Black Hand.
Okay, you done with that? Nobody won. You gonna use your controller? Oh, you get your controller. Totally cool. I think the mission's right here. I think it's above us. You think we're gonna go up? Swift Mercy. How bad is this? No, I don't want to do it. Like I said, I'm going to come back for all the bow missions later, once I get some more focus. That was boring. I know I've lost at least two more apps since I gave you this phone. Okay, let's move over here to this, the one truth. Yep. Oh! Okay. We're done with that tonight. Yeah, when you start FaceTiming with people. Yeah, I know. I'm just gonna watch. No. I don't think you understand how no works, Gabe.
All at once!
You got your ready to go. Okay. Wait, where is it? Right, the cave. Cave-o. Cusco. Yeah? Well, we're waiting on it to load. That's you. From that camera up there. This camera.
Hello.
Yeah. It's taking a picture of you and then it's putting it down there on the bottom of the screen. I know.
Where is he?
In front of either a liar or a coward. Maybe it was you threatening his life. Let's go find your precious treasure.
The little vermin is not here.
Are you helping?
The eagle hunts rabbits from up high, and so shall we.
That's right. Well, I think the caravan saw us.
Men to bring that beast out.
Oh, then we must find another way.
No. The first time I saw the thing, I totally yelled.
Charging for the cave's mouth will only lead us into the Grog's jaws. A well-placed arrow will do the trick here.
Alright, skip me. Let's take off running. I want that yellow money.
Yeah, he is thick in death.
Beautiful. I got it. The last time I needed it, I didn't get it. What's our next challenge? Blue? Yellow's crow's feet. Alright, well, there's a blue. And this tunnel that one here, so we'll see about that. Alright, we are 60 short. So we will get that next time around.
Ghouls. Why am I not surprised?
Yeah. Wait, was it just losing the old scripts?
Looks like the Grog won his fight against the Karagors.
And now is ready for another.
No, don't do that. So whenever you you have a controller plugged in, if you give it a keyboard response, it'll pause for a second.
From the depths of the earth.
So Gabe is trying to help play the game. Just a little bit. You see you? I see just a little bit more of you. Yeah, that is definitely not going in your hand. No way, man. So every now and then there'll just be a random spacebar press, and the game will not take index keypad input, which, you know, could be kind of terrible game. But it's not too bad, it's just a video game. What's the worst that's gonna happen? We're not playing multiplayer. Let's scoot this little circle back just a bit. Yeah, now we can see a little bit better. Alright. Okay. Some ghouls prefer to use ranged saliva to dissolve their enemies. Press A to dodge their attacks. So basically, I can now teleport my way across the map. Time to go. Oh shit, get the fuck out!
Nasty Ranger. He knows nothing of the Bright Master.
I know of his legend. How Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your king.
And the precious. The Master makes it too. Where is it?
I have no memory of any such thing.
Why would it even matter?
The Master must remember. Yes, he must. We dig up more treasures. Yes, yes, yes. And then he will take us to it.
Awesome.
Grasp at vespers of memory. The rings of power.
Knowing to men, Their power became their undoing. They became the Ringwraiths.
Yes,
the Nazgul.
But the Nazgul were destroyed.
As are many who come in contact with the Rings of Power.
Dude, you're fucking nasty. You check yourself. Okay, there's our second yellow. Okay, that's done. Alright, off we go. That's fire mission. Awesome. We're gonna mute ourselves so we can listen to the story.
Italian. We obtained some valuable information from this one before he lost his head.
These grunts know nothing. We're wasting precious time.
Wasting time? We've learned where they are keeping our blasting powder.
What need have I of blasting powder?
It's all part of the plan, my friend.
Whatever leads us to the Black Hand is my only concern.
So anxious to find the Black Hand. And by all means, I will take you to him. With any luck, the Uruks have yet to discover the secrets of the blasting powder. We will need to free my men to find out.
Do you believe the blasting powder can draw out the Black Hand?
I pray so. The enemy gathers at Uruk's Hollow, where many of my men are enslaved. I pray Eren, too, is there.
I will handle the Uruks.
Perhaps we can take a more stealthy approach and incapacitate them by using their weakness. Grog, have you ever heard of Hithlis? It's toxic and is good for one thing, poisoning orcs. Follow me. When I deserted the Black Gate, I fell sick. It was Eren who nursed me to health.
Is she the reason you joined the tribesmen?
Of the many, she is my most cherished. There are only so many camps my wife could have been taken to.
Do you believe she will be at this one?
My heart says yes.
I hope for your sake she is, Hergon.
We are going to take a quick stop here. We're going to go get you a juice bottle for bed. Yep, I know you want more than that. You can bring the trough around, you can sit in that for a minute. Ooh, you can sit in my lap. That's cool too. Sit in my lap. Let me put you in the trough until I go get that juice bottle. Be right back. Thank you. Gabe. You might not love anything in life more than you love juice. That's okay.
I'll keep watch for Uruks. Be careful, Ranger.
One hefty bag down.
This Uruk's been
slain.
Ahead. Follow me.
Slap the pony on the ass. Let's go.
Where did you acquire this blasting powder?
Traded for it. The blustery dwarf. We took his powder and left him our footprints. Pretty fair, if you ask me.
You're proving yourself to be a strong leader. For a deserter.
That is only because I leave the hard work to men like you.
Where are we on the map? Front of it. Back in the center of the map. Alright. Yeah.
The Dark Lord is gonna need more captains when he returns, and I aim to be one of them.
What was that?
We need a real fight, so we can show the world we ain't mucking about! Elves, dwarves, dragons, send them our way, and we'll win!
Creeper...
In Mordor, even the flowers are of death.
There are far worse things than flowers here.
Wedges.
More than he just hung up, getting pecked at by Crabane. Ratbag? Yeah, you are. Don't he make a difference?
Socks.
I don't
know. Suppose it's a good thing to go on Crabane thing, though. Everyone needs to kill the girl more. So, fuck it.
Oh my god.
I'll kill this. I am pressing A. That's frustrating. This probably worked a lot better in my head. But I did get a second one, so I know how to get one more. Alright, Obadiah, let's go.
I thought it impossible Sauron would ever return.
Darkness descends upon Mordor. Soon it will be impossible not to succumb.
When we realized we couldn't fight the orcs, we started dressing up like slaves, sneaking into their camps to free the others.
A bold strategy.
Not really. Mostly, we'd end up slaves ourselves. At least we came dressed for the part. When I was first rescued by the outcasts, they told me you led the search party for my head.
I volunteered. Were you caught, our fellow rangers would have killed you. I could not let you suffer that fate.
Wee! I just ignore him and don't like this token. One situation where I do want to jump up. But. Yeah, your hair. Oh, look how glorious it is. Glorious hair. Yeah. Edelweiss.
Up here, we almost have enough poison for our purpose.
I look forward to seeing its effects up close. Not smell the poison.
No, but if they spot you, I doubt they will drink from it. The Uruks are stationed by the front gates. For the sake of my men, keep to the shadows. I'll gather my men and wait. We'll stand ready to seize the blasting powder once the camp is clear. Remember, Talion. Don't be seen.
All right, dude,
these Uruks have killed many slaves for far less.
Everything on my face is itching. I don't know if it's like that, and I'm only noticing it because I have a camera on, or if something else is going on. Kill. It's not murder, it's not a real person. Yep. See? PG-13. No human blood.
Calling myself Grey Walker. I've survived deaths of it.
Someone's watching us scream. Hello, person.
Nothing but spiders and rats on the menu again. Slavers keeping a good slave meat for himself. Only they did.
Didn't space bar yet. Failing my inputs.
That enemy who's been attacking us in seat of that. Then we'll be able to eat as much as we want.
Tell you what, I'll make you dip. How about the mouse? That was pretty generous, game. Thank you for that. Keep the mouse on one side, all right? Now it's over there. Now you're over here. No. We put it over there. You're here. Yeah, I know it's over there. Oh, you're over here now. Oh, you're gonna go across.
His wife is amongst this squad. I stink of this. I'm surprised they can keep it down.
What's going? One more to go. Yeah. Oh no. Come on. I can just toss it in, right? I can just toss it in.
Now what there is to do is wait.
Yeah. Doesn't matter. Game can't see me. You got your abs here. It's so good. It's so good.
So cool. Come with me. Come with me. Come on.
We're so great.
It's me!
Oh, that's right. I just did it. We already used.
Oh, my dear.
I thought I'd never see you again.
I knew you were alive.
We'll do more battles, Talion. But we will find our peace.
Sweet pigeon. Only gotta do it twice. I don't know why I think that combination is better, but I keep thinking that a right bumper would be a better
stop
weapon.
Fighting, Ranger. Better
kill. Stealth kill. That's what it's called. Next button. That's definitely not the case.
No blood of Numenor is in my veins. I am a Northman, an exile. Phallus never let me forget that, and Yorith never cared.
Alright, so I know his... Strengths. Alright, I guess we just keep working our way across, huh? Luckily, I'm gonna kill two people.
To the Eldar, all men are the followers. Fleeting visitors who soon...
Alright, what else is left? Well, there's War Chief there. I still don't feel confident enough until I get, until I get that flip ability. I mean, that sucker was ridiculous.
Awesome.
How am I doing on power? See, I should probably fill that out. Upgrades... Yes, 200. I haven't killed any. Oh, okay, so I just need to do some hunting missions. Let's add some more health. Got 2100 to go. There.
On.
There.